Okay, Coach. So let's start with the most recent moments. Together with the first team, you were in Ostrów and you supported your players. How does it feel to be a part of this success, the bronze medal?
To be honest, that was for me one new, let's say, knowledge, new experience, and that what we done in Ostrów was really great. All that game, never mind when we play against Zielona Góra or third place against Legia. So that was the big emotion, you know, and it was the perfect to be part of that. And I really enjoy in that games in Ostrov. Of course, I go there to support our organization and all our players, no youngs or older players, all our players and of course coaching staff.
Of course, we have to ask about our young players in Ostrov. So, besides the second match against Legia, our young players didn't get many minutes. But how would you rate the performance of your boys in the first team through the whole season?
If you talk, you know, it's tough to answer correctly on that question because I wasn't here on the from the start, you know, and they play from July, so July, August, September, October, November, December, so they play half year and they practice without me. I know a couple of them, like Gordon, they have a really good beginning of season, and during the season, let's say Tomchak, let's say grow up, you know, and so it's to said something correctly, you know, it's tough because I don't watch all season, but I think for all that young players, that level. Of basketball, what they especially you know, when you play some game during the season, never mind away game or home game, with tough opponents or with somebody who is on lower level than we, it's not same than when you go in playoff. So they have if we talk about young players, they have some problem with some of them with injury, and maybe that was the problem for their developing during the whole season. So, for example, if we talk about 4 or 5 minutes what they play against Legia in second game, that was, let's say, under the level. It's, and they cannot, you know, they cannot play on that level easy, of course. They need the help from older players to catch the rhythm of the game. But for sure, that what coach Vidin done for them this season is good.
I think for the young players, it was very important to have a chance to practice with the first team. How you think? How important was it for them?
That was this is the always is good when you have in front of you somebody who is better than you. So if we compare now position one, Gordon and Jovanović, for sure Jovanović, you know, everybody on the world now in this moment, he is the better, experienced, older, stronger, everything, you know. So for him is always good to go on that practice, to fight with Jovanović, to always in front of you have somebody who is the better, and to catch that level of playing. Of course, that was for all young players. When you go on one practice, it's good for them.
Oliver Vidin gave your boys a chance to play, but you also took the best players from the second league, like Azimka, Siembiga. For a coach, it must be a very good situation to that you can change the players between the squads.
You know, that was, you know, in some moments that can be good, you know, but we must do that because we have some problems with injury, and on some games we go with you know, 7, 8, 9 players because we have that problem and what to do. It's good when you can change, but it's sometimes it's not good when you change a lot of players. Maximum two or three players can go, you know, up and down. When you go with four or five players, it's in some moment I feel, you know, I go on some games, don't prepare well, you know, because we change a lot, and sometimes you cannot catch the rhythm, you know, and that in some moment that is the tough. But in some moment that was for that players was perfect, because they have a game, for example. In my league, I push that player to score 20 points and go to Oli and make five fouls. So in one weekend, he take two different roles, you know. And that was also for if we talk about players, that is good for their developing, you know. And you know, if they have their 3 minutes on the game, come here, okay, you are good here, I did 20, 25, 30 minutes, you know, feel the game, feel the points, and that was the good when you change like this. But you know, we must be really really precise about that organization, because I will, for you said Shembiga Azimka. I will take them, and only on one practice they have a lot of obligation with junior team, with also second league, and this is, you know, really can be really good and can be a really mess. So.
And when we now concentrate on your team, on TBS, what are your impressions after the season? We narrowly missed the playoffs, but there were also many positive moments, didn't they?
But to be honest, I don't want to be alibi coach, you know. But we really have some problems with the rosters, because, like I said, because of injury. Because you know, I was somewhere in the middle. Junior play a lot of really really important games. In under 19 tournaments and etc. And of course extra classa play a lot, every game in extra classa is the most important for all our organization, of course. So we have that problems, but I'm really happy because only one game for that 16 games what I was here, we don't have any chance. It was in Slupsk. So all other game we fight really well, and what is the interesting, so we are not in a playoff, but our plus minus is plus 15, and the team 8 team 16 17 16, they are in big minus, and everybody in under us is in minus with the plus minus. So I really satisfied how the guys fight, and how we always find a way to play game in for example, never mind if somebody thinking, oh God, they come there with 8-9 players, but that 8-9 players play a really good and really good job. And what is my satisfaction, because we push up that level of intensity and of energy on every game, you know. But if we talk about I'm of course not satisfied because we are not reach playoff, but you know, we have some really big wins, and this is for on the end. We finished the season, let's say, with two wins here with Bukaka and Prusko, what was for me was very very important. And I know that was for this guy also one, you know, we beat two playoff teams in, you know, before the playoffs 15 days, so it was good. I think that league for our young players is good level of basketball for their developing.